Scottsburg welcomed in the top-ranked team in 3A, Silver Creek, and the Warriors student section was live tonight. This, though, would quiet them down. Trey Kaufman, the D1 recruit that everyone is after, connects on the jumper. Silver Creek by 2 there. But this guy plays defense, too. Watch the steal and the behind-the-back pass to Brandon Northern. Just like that, Creek up 4. Later in the first, though, they would get him the ball again. Kaufman drives, sinks the fadeaway. Kaufman finished with 34 points in this one. Dragons win 66-45.